Hey, Homestead homies, I just wanted to stop in and let you all know what a treasure we have here in our membership of Homestead Homies with Pauletta Ford. Pauletta, she shares wonderful pictures of her farm, stories. She makes beautiful aprons. This just came in the mail and I wanted to show off this beautiful apron that she made for me with a little headband, and she shares her recipes. This summer, she sent me a handwritten recipe for her pickle relish that she loves. I made 24 jars of it. I'm gonna have some with my lunch today. And I just wanted to say that I belong to other canning, homesteading, preservation groups, and people say, oh, look what I made. And we say, would you be willing to share that recipe? They're like, oh no, I don't share my recipes. But Miss Pauletta does, and she has this great gift of making these aprons and making them available as ordered. You order it, she makes it, and she shares that with our Homestead homies here. So if you would like the recipe for her beautiful relish, I'm gonna put an iCard up here for the time that I made it, or you can search the group Homestead Homies and you can see that she shared it there. I will be putting the link to Miss Pauletta's Facebook page in the information box below. So if you would like to order your own apron, you can. So thank you so much, Miss Pauletta. I think you are a true treasure of Homestead Homies. For those of you who don't know what Homestead Homies is, it's a Facebook group where all of those who follow Off Grid with Doug and Stacy on YouTube, we get together and we share great ideas. And I think one of the better treasures in that entire group is Miss Pauletta. So thank you, Miss Pauletta. I love the relish, I love my apron, and I love everything about you. So until I see you again here on the farm, take care of yourself, take care of each other, and have a blessed day. I'm going to try this relish.